A travel agent just told you, if you give me this XYZ amount of money, I guarantee you UK visa. I guarantee you Canada visa. I guarantee you Schengen visa. 100%. And you believe, you'll be more good. Agent is not the one that gives visa. There has never been a time where a travel agent issues visa. Where is the 100% guarantee coming from? And you really believe you must be a mogul.